So today we're going to teach you here in Nightmare Survival how to get your spirit cinders. It is a perfect nightmare survival, which meaning we got all bonus objectives and no point loss. This was not a run for the leaderboard. This is just an instructional video of how to get your spirit cinders. So here we go. Essentially, you could do this on your own. It is very possible. It's just, the thing is you want to run in two-man teams usually, or just try to hold two separate sides of the map. I'm not the best at survival. I'm just making this to help you guys and instruct you. So in any Nightmare Survival, you're going to encounter a modifier. It's only going to be one modifier, except for when you get ones that say in the top left corner what the wave is going to be. So this modifier is the Disciples of Death, which are the Disciples of EO. They keep everyone alive, so just make sure that you kill them. There's only two other modifiers that you'll ever see in the Nightmare Survival, which is the Eyes of EO and also the Whole Watches. So the first bonus objective we come to is the perfect parries, and the perfect parry is a counter attack. So as long as you block last minute, you should be able to perfect parry any blue attack. After you've seen the slow motion of it, just instantly strike back with a square and you should have one perfect parry counter attack, and this you have to do 15. Thank you. So the next bonus objective we encounter will be outside the defense area, which is kill them at the spawn point or way before they hit the inside of the circle. It's not very hard to do. This is one of the easiest ones to do. It's only 25 people, which should make time fly by because it's really a short thing with a few hunters. So the next bonus objective we'll run into is assassinate enemies from above, which is easy if you drop smoke. You can climb right above an EO, you can jump down onto them, Just all you got to do is a stealth attack as soon as you start seeing the assassination from above. The easiest thing to do is find a little building like this right here, get on top of it, drop smoke as they run by, and just keep climbing up after you jump off to assassinate them or a
And
critical
while you're
strike.
still stuffing that.
So the next bonus objective you're going to come to find out is to kill enemies with ranged weapons. That doesn't matter if it's a bomb pack or an arrow. Most range damage from the assassin is going to be found in other because of the poison damage that it can do. So please try to stick to a hunter or ronin for this exact bonus objective. So the last bonus objective we're going to run to is kill enemies with fire damage. Now, the bows come with a fire arrow. You can also buy and purchase ignite enemies, which is also good. You also got an explosive arrow. The Ronin's got a fire build that he can also use, which will melt enemies. Therefore, the way the flame on the sword works, the burning blade works. So really anything with fire works as long as you kill the enemies with them. So this is really actually really a simple one as well. So all these guys were really good. They knew we were building a video to help people get through this. Just remember to survive all the points as long as you do not lose one. and you survive all 15 waves, you will have the full outfit. However, if you do all of it with the bonus objectives, it will put you on the leaderboard. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and have a great day.